Hi guys. Okay, I look a hot mess. Sorry, but I have to live stream this because I picked up some food and I was going to leave. And let me turn off the air because you might not be able to hear me. And I was going to leave, and these two gentlemen, I saw them come up, and the employees were not being that nice to them, and they're Russian, and they just want to get some food, and the guy's in a truck, so he can't go through the drive-thru. And they're not allowing people to go in and order food. And they're not even allowing you to reserve and then bring out to your car. I think it's crazy, but whatever. Well, I just came out with some food and I saw them. So it's just me. I do this all the time. Well, I saw that they could, you know, I could tell that something wasn't really going right their way. So I asked them. And they were like, oh, no, it's okay. It's okay. But I could tell that they wanted to get food and they're not going to be able to. So I couldn't help myself. So I reached out to them again. And so I told them, I said, well, I'll order it for you on my app. So I did. And I'm waiting around so I can go in and pick it up for them because they're not helping them. And I just think that's mean. And they're hungry. Once you have a feel for something, you just want that particular dish. You want it. I understand that. And they're hungry and they're not from around here. And well, this place, I hate to say it, but sometimes you don't get the best customer service. I hate to say it, especially nowadays because they're short staffed. But you know, you can't do that. So I'm staying here so I can go pick up food for two strange guys. But they're nice. They're nice. You can tell and you know in your gut that they're just good people. So they're over there standing in the trees so they can stay cool. And I'm about to go in there and get their food so I can give it to them. And then I'm going to go home and eat my food that I've already gotten. All right. I feel bad. They're back there. I don't know if you can. Oh, yeah. You can see them. There they are. They're there. I'm going to go in there and try to get their food. These nice gentlemen here at Panera.
Спасибо.
Enjoy.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
All the best. All the best.
All right, thank you. Thank you. You're very welcome. They're so sweet. A good deed done. I feel so good.